I'm gonna tell you the three best video editing apps for iPhone and Android, and we're starting right now. What is going on? My name is Nick. Welcome to another video. If this is your first time here and you want to learn how to grow your channel, make videos, and all types of other YouTube related stuff, start now by subscribing and clicking the bell so you don't miss anything. And real quick, if the apps that you use to edit your videos are not on this list, make sure you leave them down in the comments below. Number one, KineMaster. In addition to me, this person also use KineMaster along with a bunch of other people. KineMaster is my personal favorite based on how I personally use editing apps, but we all use them in different ways. That's why I made this a list. But KineMaster lets you have multiple tracks in your videos. They let you fade your audio in and out. They let you boost your audio, turn the volume up and down, because we all know how important audio is in videos. They give you a lot of really awesome color filters. They give you picture-in-picture, all types of really cool things that you can do in KineMaster. But like I said, we all have our favorite ways of doing these things, so here are two more. VideoShop. With VideoShop, you can transition between clips. You can also add color filters as well. In addition to me, according to this person, and a bunch more in my other app video, VideoShop is pretty good, and it's definitely at least worth checking out. Filmora Go is also liked by this person, and a bunch more people. And my guess is because it's the easy button, so to speak. You can speed up and slow down tracks just like the other ones. It actually has themes, like some of the other ones do as well, where basically you can say, I want this particular theme, and I want to use these particular videos, and it'll put it all together for you. Boom, super fast and super easy too. If I can use these three, then you can too. Okay, there's another one that I want to mention here that is not necessarily a video editor, but it's still a video editor. It's called Funimate, and it is awesome for doing social media clips and things like that. It's not something that you'd want to edit, you know, a whole sequence in because you're limited on time, but if you're looking for something to help you with Instagram videos and your Facebook stories and stuff like that, I would definitely check out Funimate. I have so much fun with it. It has built-in music and all types of other really cool effects that I'm pretty sure you'll enjoy. I have a playlist right here about how to do YouTube on your phone. It's got a bunch of other really helpful resources in it. So if you haven't yet, make sure that you check out that entire playlist if you're into making videos on your phone. You're gonna love it. And if you wanna learn more about growing your channel, making videos, and all types of other YouTube related stuff, start now by hitting the round subscribe button so you don't miss anything. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.